In 1907, the Cunard Line amazes the world with two revolutionary ships, Lusitania and Mauritania. At 31,000 tons, their four turbine propellers can drive them across the Atlantic in less than 5 days at a speed of 28 knots. Mauritania will hold the record as the world's fastest liner for 20 years. Lusitania features the unlimited elegance of Europe's great hotels, complete with beautifully appointed drawing rooms and plush lounges built by master craftsmen. Cunard now has the fastest British ship, an honor that once belonged to White Star's 25,000-ton Adriatic. The next step up in size and luxury will have to be something even more spectacular.